I went back over this background again, and I've got kind of a soft, nice look now. And I'm going to put in, I'm going to lay a chain in here. Can you see that now? I've got zigzagged in there. Now I'm going to put colors. I've got some blue. Put pink beside it, or magenta. Put the green down in a few areas. Running kind of low on it. A little bit in here, and make it look like a little bit of foliage. Okay. Going to try the gold again. I'm going to see if I can get just a teeny bit smaller drops of it. It kind of goes a little bit wild. Drop right here in the middle. Maybe another one right there. And right down there. See the layout? Now I'm going to just pull my chain. And I have a very pretty multicolored chain pull. A lot less work than other methods that I've seen. Just to show you the difference in a little bit smaller chain, I'm going to do another one. Start with the pink. And go blue. smattering of gold. Give that one a pull. It should be a little bit more delicate looking. And it creates little bubbles. I'm going to try to upload and post this directly without doing editing, because it's fairly short. Thank you for watching, and I hope that explains what an eraser pull is background. You're just basically doing a swipe back and forth with your chain. Thank you for watching. Hope it was helpful.